Cowgirl Congress, the ladies of Cowgirl Congress would like to represent a new special program. This drill is a tribute to all past and present military. This is the first time to bring this routine to the competition, and with very limited practice. A lot of time, hard work goes into choreographing this drill, held to the highest standard of flag protocol with respect to the military flags. This drill will be led by the great red, white, and blue, the American flag, and to its left, the Lone Star flag of Texas. Each military branch, Army, Marine Corps, Navy, Air Force, and Coast Guard are represented. Last, you see a single black flag honoring POWs and MIA. Please forgive us, we are not practiced enough to ride at full speed just yet, as we were eager to present this special performance to honor our military. If you stand with the American and Texas and U.S. military, please stand with us, Cowgirl Congress.
Just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, as the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Stars and stripes, and eagle flies.
Give it up for Cowgirl Congress, representing our armed forces and the great red, white, and blue American flag. Good job, girls.